Maintaining a record for fine weather which has been unbroken for many years, the sun shines at Birkenhead on the launch of the new cargo boat Dunedin Star. Constructed of steel throughout, this new 10,000-ton vessel is powered entirely by diesel engines. Hardly has she left the slips when the keel plate of her sister ship is placed in position. A boat which is helping to keep the British mercantile marine ahead of the world.